Yo, we back with another video. Quick recap on last week's video. I went to ship out a couple of shoes and ran into a problem with the FedEx worker who wanted to charge me for bubble wrap. Personally, I think it's because I had a prepaid label and wanted to use their tape, or he just wanted to charge me just because. I don't know. People do things for a reason. But anyways, I went ahead next door and got some plastic bags, which worked. I opened the bags and stuffed them in the sneakers, which would allow the box not to move while they were in it. Funniest thing, I met him outside on the way back in, and he wanted to see how I did it. He didn't box it up, and I left with the receipt. Always get a receipt. But moral of the story, if you put your mind to it, you can do it. But yeah, enough of last episode. Let's go ahead and talk about this episode. Today, we have a sneaker meetup on a pair of Air Jordan 3 and 1/6. This guy had me waiting over 2 hours just for him to show up and ask one of the craziest questions when he finally made it.
You good?
No lugs.
I said, wait a minute.
But without further ado, let's get into the video.
All right. Did it come? Nah, it didn't come in the boxes over here. Give y'all a quick look, because he kind of is waiting. These are, like, really fire. You know, nobody ever appreciated.
Okay, first off, I want to appreciate everyone that has been watching these videos. I've been reselling for over 4 years, so I've ran into just about any and everything that is possible. This is a new year, and 2024 is going to be a little more difficult to sell shoes due to the massive amount of sneakers being dropped every week, and everybody just wanting to become a reseller. I will be giving out gems on how to overcome this every video, so drop in the comments what you want to know or what you want to see more of.
But, yeah, we're going to go ahead. Yeah, I already turned on my car, so we ain't got to worry about that, so I'm going to throw these in the back. No, let's see how this goes. I'm trying to upscale them and buy a soul protector. Let's see if I can do that too. I was 25 down bad on my ass, it is Sheila. Singing that trumpet on as always, it is singing. Hard to believe it when you love it on somebody that don't see you. Alright, I just got to where we decided to meet. It is at a Walmart. It is dark outside, so I went ahead and parked next to the all these cameras. But I mean, cameras ain't gonna do nothing for you until after the fact. Still, but yeah, I'm about to message him and let him know where I'm at. I'm really about to call him because I'm not about to just be sitting up here. How I beat you here. But yeah, I'm going to not try. I am going to record. Hopefully, he allows me to record his face. If he doesn't, he doesn't. But I'm still going to record. But just I won't have it on his face. I'll catch you back when he gets here. Yeah, I know. Me again. Y'all might want to know how much I bought these for and what I sold them for. So first, let's talk about the price on what we agreed on. I had them listed for $150. And we went back and forth. And we finally agreed on a price of $135. The whole key of making money in the sneaker game to list the sneakers for $5 to $15 more than what you have in your mind. You always have people offering less than what the listed price is. It's just always going to be a thing when you're selling an item to somebody. So I bought these for $40. With tax and shipping, my total was around like $55.20. And then I had to buy some new laces because the ones that were on it were already broke, which was another like $2. So now I'm at like $57.20 or something. No. I'm not going to do the math. You can. This is very good profit. So I was dedicated on getting them sold. But anyways, let's get back to the meat. Man, okay. So look, I'm here. I'm guessing this guy's just playing around or he tried to do a prank or something. I don't...
Hey, yo, look who fell asleep first.
Prank him, John.
You already know.
I don't get it. This is the first time something like this happened. Usually on Facebook, if somebody asks they want to buy something, it's usually that quick and you meet up. I don't know. I'm finna just call this some quits. I mean, I guess I just lost money by driving out here. It was like a 15-minute drive, but still, like, I don't know. I never get people at all. It's just weird.
See why you being weird? Why you being weird to me?
What, this is the second time this week? Not like this happened, but just people acting weird. Like the guy with the shoe unglued.
Really, nigga?
Come on now, dawg. Come on, man.
Like, bro, why you acting like you can't do returns? What you mean? The shoe came broken. I understand you said some separation, but that's not some separation. That's all separation. And then I got this guy who want to meet up.
I bet you won't. I bet you won't.
Don't even live out here. Or I mean, not live out here, but I mean, I guess that's it. I'm really over it now. Now I want to try to get some females or something. But nah, other than that, we out. This is an L. All
right, I think this is him. You picking up shoes? What's up with it? You mind being recorded? I got a YouTube channel. All right, let me see. Had me getting nervous. I was like, oh, he ain't even gonna show. You good?
No looks.
I said, wait a minute.
Huh?
Box.
Yeah, no box.
Tell him to bring me my money.
Yeah! Yeah, that's cool. Cool? Alright, bro, you have a good one. Man, honestly, he got lucky because I was about to leave, but then I said, let me go into Walmart real quick. And he just showed up out of nowhere, just walked up. It was definitely a Mexican guy. He didn't really know that much English. So, but he paid me. He was walking. Hey, look, he was walking up. He walked up eating a corn dog. I was like, what he got going on? But hey, he surprised me. I can't believe he really came through. That's why I'm saying it usually never happens. Not usually, it never happens that people don't show up. But that's it on the video. If you like this video, go ahead and hit that like button. It was a thumbs down. Now we got a thumbs up. hit that like and subscribe. But other than that, we out.